Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about geofencing and we will use a use case which is geofencing advertising. For this, we are going to use an application we wrote with the JavaScript SDK. So here is the application. I have a map and on this map I have a user which is represented by a marker. To simulate the movement of this user, we are going to click on the map and it will change the location of this user like this. Then I have zones represented by circles, which are ads. So if my user enters one of these zones, an ad will show up. And if it exits the zone, the ad will disappear. Here I have another ad. So if I enter, I have another ad showing up. And then if I have two overlapping ads, naturally, both of the ads will show up. So now, let's take a look at the code. So first, I have to create my user, which is represented by the marker, user 01. For this, I use the Kuzzle JavaScript SDK with create or replace. And then I will create my ads. First ad here, which has a shape of a circle, distance of 100 meters. And I will subscribe to it. So if my user enters the scope of this ad, so if the user is in, I will show the ad. Otherwise, I will hide the ad. And then I do this for every ad I want to show. That's all. That's all you have to do. I will provide a link in the description of this video to the GitHub where you can take this application, which is open source, and then start playing with it, change it, and do whatever you want. So I will let you to your keyboard, and I will see you next time.